Police in Weymouth have identified the woman killed in a hit-and-run crash on Pleasant Street early yesterday morning. They say the victim is 61-year-old Xuan D of South Weymouth. Meantime, police are still searching for the driver who struck her. She was walking on Pleasant Street in the wee hours of Saturday morning. Police are calling for the person responsible to turn themselves in.